Solensen, are you listening to me?
There's no beef in here. So you wouldn't really call it bell peppers and beef, now would you?
Yes, I would.